This project is called Sub-Series. I'm okay, I'm Maya Antonio, but I'm the one who human has the most dominant species of the entire universe. The blood is striking Manila, Philippines, striking Japan, striking China, striking Afghanistan, striking the United States. Even a lot of what's in over America. The project Seed of Blood that I mentioned is composed of recreational parks, hydro mills, snow mills, ice mills, water statues, water exhibition of fountains, etc. Fisheries or fish farming for tourist attraction, local attraction, you know, for fish farming, etc. The project sort of led, but now there is another one, which is project sub-cities. A lot of cities around the world will have their own sub-cities. It's more like living underwater. We can honor and thanks Japan because of their being pioneer on this project. European technology, American technology, engineers, scientists, engineers, plus Asia, plus Australia. It's very, very easy to make world sub-cities when the whole world unifies for setting this goal for us to be much more ready, for us not to be affected by sudden impacts of floods. Project Zero Flood and Project Sub-Cities will be our defense. Okay, this has been Mario Antonio Pareño of Clan Pareño. No need to space my makalinaw in Middle Indonesia, living in Manila, Philippines, to be saluted. Labi tayo sa 20,000 sa buhay. That's all.